What is the EDG of CO2 or carbon dioxide? Well, for that, we've got to count them. Let's take a look. Remember, double bonds only count as one electron domain. So this is one, this is two. So the EDG is two, and the first Vesper number is two, which indicates a linear shape. So the answer is A, linear.